Hey guys, I'm going to show you how to change IP address on Windows 11. In the first step, click here and type cmd, then right click and select run as administrator. It will open command prompt window. Now simply type cls and hit enter. Then type ipconfig, and here you will get your IPv4 address. So we need to change it. Now click here and type control panel, then click here to open it. Now select this and click on network and sharing center. Now select your internet connections. From here select properties, then select IPv4 and click on properties. Now check this box, and from here you can change your IP address. Just follow my screen. After that, click on OK. Again, go back to command prompt window and simply type ipconfig and hit enter. You can see our IP address is changed. This is previous one and the latest one. And finally, type exit to close the command prompt. That's it guys, your problem is solved and you're good to go.